Hello, welcome to Moomoo Math, where we upload a new math video every day. In this video, I'd like to discuss adding with scientific notation. When adding in scientific notation, the two expressions must have the exact same base numbers to the exact same powers. In this example, notice you have the same base numbers and the same base powers, so you are good to start adding. In this example, notice that the powers are different, so you will need to make an adjustment to the coefficient in order to add. And finally, remember, after adding, the coefficient should be between 1 and 10 to be in correct scientific notation. Okay, let's go ahead now and work some examples, keeping the rules that we discussed earlier in mind. In this example, let's check the powers are the same and the exponents are the same. So all we have to do is add the two coefficients. So 2 plus 4 is 6 times 10 to the third would be our solution when adding these two numbers. In this next example, if you look, the powers are the same, exponents are the same, but when we add 7.5 plus 8, we get 15.5. And notice that it is not between 1 and 10, the coefficient. So we need to make an adjustment to that. And so after adding, we have 10 to the 6. So we need to adjust 15.5. And what I do is I look at it that it has an inverse relationship. The coefficient and the exponent have an inverse relationship. So if I need to make the number smaller by moving the decimal to the left, I will need to increase the exponent. So it will become, to move the decimal one to the left, will become 1.55 times 10 to the 7th because I need to increase the exponent 1. Okay, let's look at another example. We have 3 plus 4. The exponents are different. So before we add, we need to adjust now. And I'm going to let's adjust 10.3 and we will adjust it up. So in order to increase the exponent, the number will need to become smaller. So I will need to move it one to the left. So it will be 0.3 times 10 to the fourth plus 4 times 10 to the fourth. And when we add these two together, 4 plus 0.3 is 4.3 times 10 to the fourth. And finally, our next last example is we have 45 times 10 to the second plus 2 times 10 to the third. Well, the two exponents are not the same, so I will adjust the 45, and I'm going to adjust the exponent up. So if it needs to increase, the number will get smaller. So this will be going up, this will be going down, and so I will move the decimal place one to the left, so that will be 4.5. This number is getting smaller, so my exponent will increase by that amount. And next, what I do is I just add the two coefficients, 4.5 plus 2 equals 6.5 times 10 to the third. And there we go. Hope that helped with adding in scientific notation. Please subscribe and share if you enjoy. Thanks for watching.